stand up and you can. Oh, I haven't seen this video of Las Vegas Exchange.
Oh, yeah? It's a really, like, dramatic short one.
How long have you been doing this, Robin?
I have been body painter for about 8 years.
Wow. It seems like you've been doing it a long time. You've mastered this.
Well, I mean, I have a degree in art from the Art Institute in Chicago, which is really good art. And then I had a mural painting company in Chicago for about 12 years. So I've been a professional painter for about 25 years. So it's not really that hard to kind of shift from painting murals.
What do you enjoy the most?
Oh, I like painting bodies. I came to Vegas and I got some really big mural jobs. I painted the baseball field, the Cashman field. It was so hot. And it was an OSHA regulated job, so I had to wear like a hard hat and
you did.
Boots. And it was so hot. It was like 120 degrees. I got on scaffolding in a hard hat. And I was like, there has to be a better way in Vegas to live in. And then I was approached by Maria, the snake babe, and her husband, Steve August, if you know him.
Yeah.
And they were like, our body painter just left for California. We really need something else. Can you body paint? So like every, you know, good freelance artist, I was like, of course I can do that. You know, and then you go online and how do I do this?
Do it for years.
I quickly figured it out. I bought a used airbrush compressor and took online classes and just trained myself. And I feel like if you can paint furniture, walls, canvases, like, it's not that different to paint a body. You just have to. There's a little bit of a learning curve with the tutorials, but you can paint, you can paint.
But it's not vulgar. It's all.
What kind of paint are you using?
I am a fine artist.
This is only use FDA-approved paint that is specifically made for
creative work of art.
This is Mayron.
It really blows everyone away.
So these are called cakes when they're in this pressed pigment form. Or, and we also use airbrush paint, like in a liquid.
You're looking at a $500 costume and a priceless experience.
Cake, pink cake.
Your work is absolutely beautiful, Robin. I've seen so much of it at different shows and events.
Thank you.